Leave it to me. Come, let's go.
Let's go!
This tree is shaped. It's almost like it's guiding us.
Does this mean Donna's prayers were answered?
I don't know, but I'm glad this worked out.
As we got closer to these ruins, that this place is bigger than I...
Indeed. It would be no exaggeration to call this a city.
I've never seen anything like this before. Buildings are so tall up close. Luxia, is where you live even more amazing than this place?
Hard-pressed to recall a single building in Aresia as magnificent as these. How could ruins this ancient be so architecturally advanced?
You think my father's here?
It's certainly possible.
Really?
Yes. As an explorer, I doubt he would pass on the opportunity these ruins present. Let's search the city and see what we...
Thank you. ya.
Let's see.
A treasure chest! Treasure chest!
Treasure!
Looks like we can rest a little.
The bridge is gone.
Yeah, doesn't look like anyone's here either.
That doesn't make sense. We all saw a man come this way.
You guys are real marks.
What the?
I nearly pissed myself.
Me? Oh, I'm... Long time no see!
Wait!
This man? He's your...
Yes, I'm Thanatos Beldine, seasoned explorer and Rakota's father.
He's older than I had imagined.
Who might you be?
So you're T. Thanat... Yes, I'm sure.
festival.
Did it work, Donna?
Yes. Adol has successfully reached the capital. A root from the prayer tree sapling I planted became a path for him to walk on.
I can't believe you actually used a sacred prayer tree in this manner. You always surprise me with your unorthodox approaches to problem solving.
I don't know about unorthodox, but at least now I know for certain. Adol and his companions are traveling through the ruins of Aegeus. I don't know how far into the future he is, but the remnants of our kingdom surround him.
I do not want to accept this, but civilizations, no matter how much prosperity they enjoy, must come to an end someday. Not even Eternia can escape that fate, it seems.
And the others took in my dreams. This is so surreal.
Thank you.
Not good. The brazier has been lit. We have to deal with those birds.
Thank you.
comes straight from me. Would that be the spirit's voice?
Take care of this quickly. This should do. Wait, could that be? Is this the founding of Eternia? This account seems slightly different from the story we were told as children. I thought the Light King came from an area near the Great Tree.
Which version of events is true, I wonder?
Huh?
Don't they say facts are often stranger than fiction? I certainly think that's true. Yep, yep. Send you to come find me?
You! You must be the girl who was playing hide and seek. Finally found you.
Found me? No, I just came out of hiding for you. Be pretty good to make it all the way here. But that's still not good enough to catch me!
So you must be Io. I feel like I've met her somewhere before. I know you're playing hide and seek, but you still shouldn't have come in here. Come along. I'll take you back home.
Huh? Nah, I wanna play some more. But if you're gonna be all pushy about it, I guess I'll go with you. Mm-hmm. Today's gonna be so much fun!
On second thought, wait. That would be best, since I need to get her out of here. But afterward, I need to check the spot where I saw that swordsman.
Well, aren't you thinking super hard about something?
Well, regardless, we have to go back up to the surface. Stay close and follow me, Io.
Hold on a sec. Say, what do you suppose that is over there?
A
Don't you want to check it out? Let's take a closer look at it before we go back.
Honestly, Io, I guess I'm a little pure. This sanctuary might run deeper than... But even if there is more to this...
Yay! Thanks for looking out for us.
Okay, we're gonna go back to our mom. Bye-bye!